These Landmine front raises are super legit. You should definitely give them a try if you ever have any weird clicking or anything. They're great for lateral stability. You get a good hip flexor stretch. And it's pretty wicked front delt, medial delt pump on that one. Just want to make sure that you're bringing it around in a kind of like an arc around to the front. Bring it down in front of your shoulder, you're good.